Parathyroidectomy is a surgical procedure to remove abnormal or diseased parathyroid glands. Humans have four oval-shaped parathyroid glands located behind the thyroid glands in the neck. Parathyroid glands produce special hormone called parathyroid hormone or PTH. This hormone regulates calcium level in the blood, which is essential for proper functioning of body organs. Why is parathyroidectomy performed? Due to certain reasons, if our parathyroid glands overstimulate or overact, they develop into a condition known as hyperparathyroidism. In this condition, abnormal parathyroid glands produce and release high levels of PTH hormone even when it is not required. Therefore, hyperparathyroidism must be treated immediately by removing diseased or abnormal parathyroid gland, and this can only be done surgically through a procedure called parathyroidectomy. Why does hyperparathyroidism occur? Hyperparathyroidism occurs due to tumor growth in the parathyroid glands or vitamin D deficiency in our body. Due to unknown reasons, if tumor grows in our parathyroid glands, it causes abnormal division and proliferation of parathyroid cells and results in enlargement of parathyroid glands. The enlarged parathyroid glands will overact and produce abnormally high levels of PTH hormone. This leads to the development of hyperparathyroidism. In other case, because vitamin D is responsible for absorption of calcium from intestine into the blood. Therefore, if vitamin D deficiency occurs in our body, calcium will not be absorbed into the blood and blood calcium level falls critically. This stimulates parathyroid glands, which continuously grow and become enlarged to cope the low blood calcium level. As a result, hyperparathyroidism occurs, which needs immediate removal of abnormal parathyroid glands through a surgical procedure known as parathyroidectomy. How is parathyroidectomy performed? Before surgery, doctors examine test reports of few blood tests, including complete blood count or CBC, etc. During the procedure, patients typically receive general anesthesia to become unconscious during the surgery. Once the patient completely sedate, surgeons make about half-inch incisions in two sides of the neck and use special retractors to approach parathyroid glands without damaging the nearby tissues. Through one incision, an endoscope with camera in front is inserted to visualize the diseased parathyroid glands, which are then removed with the help of instruments inserted through the second incision. Once, surgeon ensures that all the diseased parathyroid glands are removed, he sutures the subcutaneous layer and fix the top skin layer using surgical glue. Parathyroidectomy is mostly applied in outpatient settings, means that patients do not have to stay overnight in the hospital, even they are discharged within 2 to 3 hours of surgery.